sitting on the train floor because I didn't reserve a seat and the train is overcrowded. Meanwhile, my German boyfriend is sleeping comfortably on his seat. 2 hours more. Update. After lecturing me about the importance of seat reservations, he told me to take his chair. I'll learn from the Germans and pay that extra €5 from now on.